biodegradable, environmentally friendly plastic made from fish scales. In an article entitled Public Affairs Needed for Growth, Innovative Entrepreneurship, according to Dr. Denzel A. Williams, a senior lecturer of international business and head of Department of Management Studies at UWI, Mona, the innovativeness of these students who have devised a formula for transforming fish scales into an environmentally friendly form of plastic is what could give life to a new brand of groundbreaking entrepreneurship, which will spur economic growth. Unlike synthetic plastic, which is proven to take up to 450 years to decompose, this bioplastic, however, when placed in water, dissolves, leaving the water as clear as crystal and with no toxic effect. Remarkably, when this form of plastic is burned, little or no smoke is emitted. When thrown underground, after a short period of time it disappears, or in other words, decomposes. Hence, with the right equipment and the various modes to shape the liquefied collagen, biodegradable plastic bags and cups, candy wraps, among many other things, can be made from fish scales. Furthermore, it is exciting to inform you that when this plastic breaks down and dissolves, it adds nutrients to the soil and promotes soil fertility. As a result, it can be used as a fertilizer. It is evident that this form of biodegradable plastic can immensely benefit the entire country. Consequently, not only Jamaica will be positively impacted, but also on a global scale, this invention can in fact reduce pollution worldwide to a significant level. The invention is being patented by the Jamaica Intellectual Property Office, JIPO. Therefore, the entire process for transforming fish scales into environmentally friendly biodegradable plastic is not disclosed to the public. Nevertheless, collagen is the main structural protein in the tissues and bones of animals. Through a process called hydrolysis, the collagen is extracted from the fish scales. Secondly, unaided by chemicals, the extracted collagen is put through a final process for several days in order to be transformed into biodegradable plastic. It is of vital importance to note that no particular species of fish will be targeted or endangered. Mass production is a guarantee due to the high accessibility of fish scales in the country. Thus, all types of fish scales can be utilized in this project. Also, it is imperative that I point out that only the scales that local fish vendors discard on a daily basis will be used to manufacture the bioplastic. Finally, it gives me great pleasure to remind the public that at the national finals of the JPS Science and Technology Expo, for the invention, we were awarded for the most innovative display, top tertiary display, and the best overall display. We were featured on several local television programs, radio, and local newspapers. Let us all make the transition to rid Jamaica and the rest of the world from synthetic plastic, which poses significant threat to our environment. I advise this form of collagen biodegradable plastic is undoubtedly the way forward.